Clifford bowed his heroic head sharply and took two steps to the door.